One of the things, like, we have Zlatan here, like, what is, I find interesting, that usually a lot of players kind of become managers, become sporting directors. They don't really usually join, at least in Europe, that's the case, they don't really join a private equity firm and then kind of advise the owner of a sporting club. I'd like to hear first from you, like, why you decided to bring Zlatan on, what you want him to achieve, and then I'd like to hear why Zlatan accepted to join you.
Look, the benefit of taking a year and watching and studying is that I was able to get to know Zlatan. You know, I've always been intrigued about the player part of the value chain. You know, and I've always said sports is a very simple value chain. It's players, teams, and leagues. And what's amazing to me is that all the money to date has only gone into this part of the equation, has never touched this part of the equation, right? And so in America, you know, we created a business called One Team that corporatized the economics around the collective players of the NFL and Major League Baseball. That opened my eyes. You know, you can't have a game without the players. The players are an important part of the ecosystem, and they kind of been forgotten. So then when you get to this situation, and I met Zlatan, I was very intrigued by him because my thesis was, this sport of European football is the greatest team sport in the world. And so if I could bring that team element to the way we run ourselves, the sum of the parts has to be greater than the whole. If you get everybody, I'm only as good as the people I put around me. And what's crazy to me is that people buy these sports teams and, you know, they'll use consultants and advisors and search firms and all the stuff that guys like me are familiar with in the other parts of our business that we invest in. But who would know European football and who would know AC Milan better than this guy, right? And the added benefit, this is the greatest team player I have ever met. And I'm not talking about on the field.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm talking about the way he is, what he has brought to this, his humility, his intelligence. You know, we do have a track record at Redbird of partnering with guys like Zlatan, right? So in the Hollywood world, in the sports world, you know, I've partnered with Dwayne Johnson. I've partnered with Ben Affleck and Matt Damon. I've partnered with LeBron James. You know, and so I see in Zlatan the same thing. These guys are left brain, right brain. They're creative and they're great at what they did on the field, in movies, et cetera. But then they have an ability to make that leap over to my world. And if you can find, there's not a lot of them. If you can find it, then, and you Venn diagram yourself here, this Venn diagram should be absolutely powerful. Some of the parts of this has got to be transformational for what we're going to do at AC Milan.
I'm going to join into the kind of that Venn diagram, but I want to hear from Zlatan, like, what made you join Redbird? Did Jerry promise to turn you into a billionaire?
Who says I'm not, so... no, first of all, I just stopped my career 3 months before I met Jerry, and I got to know the person, and I was pretty open with my way of living and the way I want to do my things. And after 20 years, I felt free in my life because as a professional football player, you follow a certain program and the freedom is less. So finally, when I felt free, Jerry came in the picture and he gave me an offer I couldn't refuse. So I'm back on my schedule. But I mean, with Jerry, he gives me opportunities that opens doors in different kind of areas, different kind of worlds that is not my normal world because I come from the football world, and that makes me invest in different kind of areas. And just to get that opportunity, I'm very excited. I have big ambition, and I couldn't say no because I think, if everybody remembers the day I stopped, I said, I want to start over and I want to start from zero with something new. And
I remember that, yeah.
Yeah, and this opportunity came, and to start with something, you start from zero. And I have a lot to learn, I have a lot to grow, but I think I have a lot to give at the same time. So I'm very excited. I think when you work with the best, you become the best. So I just take step by step. And my main focus now is Milan. And like Jerry said, I know Milan pretty good, but for success, there is no secrets. Hard work pays back, and And I think we have a great group in Milan, and we try to bring all the ambitions from Jerry and to make it alive and to get that mix, the vision of Jerry with the mix of vision Italian way. But I agree with Jerry. I think Italian is not stuck in the mud, but I think something new needs to happen.